Thank you for clicking on the video. For today we're gonna play FIFA 17. Yeah, they're gonna throw hate because I'm not into FIFA 18 since it's already came out. But this is not like my game option, I'm gonna say. It's something that another friend told me, oh, you should give it a try. And I'm not the best player, I'm a horrible player. But sometimes I do good in the division that I am. I'm in division 8 or 9, I believe, so not a lot of people are gonna be the guys in division 2. I'm happy for you. So my favorite team, okay. Barcelona. Let's just change the team. Okay, we good. No, I have it how I'm not supposed to. Let's see if we can find a match versus Real Madrid. Let's see. Okay, we found a match. Let's see how my throwing. What's up, bro? Yes, same one. So vamos a ver cómo me va.
Well, this season they've been one of the steady Eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division. I think that'll be the primary target.
Dude, I'm a horrible player. You may win this match.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular, though. Not the most exciting side to
watch.
And I
say you may.
Maybe it'll change here.
Barcelona, let's see. Got the game underway.
Let's see how I do. I haven't played this game in like 3 weeks.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Dennis Suarez starts alongside Rafinha in midfield.
I don't play this game that much. This is not like you and my game. I played this game because I bought it for my brother, actually.
Meunier.
And since
Lucas.
Actually, right now I'm doing a YouTube video for this. That's why. And I
attacking well here.
Yeah, like currently right now.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Now he's looking for support.
Yeah. Yeah, but not a very famous one. I barely started
well
last month. I had like 21 subscribers.
Luis Suarez.
Nothing to brag to, but
now Messi, and then he goes with a tackle.
Yes, I'm currently live.
It's a shame for Neymar, and I'm really looking forward to seeing what he's got in this game. He's sort of tarnished by the details of the transfer out of Brazil to Barcelona, but that's history now. He'll move on, and he's moved on with playing some wonderful football.
Yeah, MVP
he's
blocks with a V.
Boys football, great goal scoring record over the last few seasons, and he might just pop up again here.
Thank you, JC.
Here's Rafinha.
One viewer, let's get it. Let's see.
Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
Come on.
Angel Di Maria. Well, they're in a good position here. Here comes the challenge. Now Rafinha. Neymar.
Uh-huh. No space. Come on.
More news on the injury. Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He went over his ankle. He's a game player, so I don't think that'll take him off.
Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there.
Let's go. How you
play
call
by
it?
Paris
dribble?
Dribble to win the ball
out. Every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. That passing is top class. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
Oh,
spread it out wide here.
Yeah, just to try to find live
attack.
Ones right now.
It's looking good, this move. Maybe a loss of concentration there because he's just taking it out of play.
Oh, you know what? You know what? Since I haven't put like a title to it, just put my game tag, and it's gonna appear in another games as well.
Neymar.
I'm gonna be over here in the corner, try to do some tricks. Let's see. You found it.
Now Suarez.
Yeah, normally I have like GTA 5 Call of Duty Remaster that I have been trash on. Just playing.
Now Rafinha.
Lately I've been just playing GTA 5.
Dennis Suarez. Yes.
No.
Edinson Cavani.
Try not to lose. What's it?
And the ball's gone away from him.
Oh. Ah! No.
Terrific stop.
No corner kicks. I don't know, bro. Lately, like normally, I'm very good at just being like a defense. Whenever it comes to like scoring or something, my brother is actually a better player than me.
It's a neat putt. In with a chance. Oh, a good goal, and now they're a goal to the good.
Don't worry, guys. We gonna score one. At least the Mexican style. Goal Ghana. The other one that scores wins.
We're going to try to use that forward,
in case he gets more than one goal. Let's get it.
He's done brilliantly there.
Paris.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now Suarez.
Oh, you can't find it? Do you have Facebook by any chance? Okay,
Neymar.
Just go ahead and...
Break maybe from Barcelona. Makes a challenge here.
Uh-huh. And with a V. I have like 31 videos, and my picture it says stay fly MVP. Yeah.
And it goes out wide to Messi. Dennis Suarez.
It's showing.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
Oh yeah, and normally it's like seconds behind. I know.
Spaced across the ball now. Matuidi! Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that.
No,
was
no,
there?
No, no, no,
he's
no,
going
no,
to
no.
score with a header, but top keeping.
Well, he's picked shots on here, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Where? I don't actually know.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
I'm on his goal. He scored once.
Neymar.
We need to score.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Good forward play from them. Tackle here. Got 2 added minutes.
Let's go.
And it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Surely the equaliser.
What the?
Oh, he was away. I did.
Well, it looked like a perfect counter-attack.
I missed that shot on purpose, guys. Okay. I don't know. I told you I'm not the best player. I wasn't kidding. Thank you, bro. Really appreciate it.
So it's 1-0 here as the halftime whistle goes.
Yeah, I'm like sick. Against before.
Well, the player that we're
I know.
Yeah. Versace, I stay in a mansion like Marilyn Manson. Just like I was Cat Stevens.
I'm a I just changed some players over here.
Nothing.
nothing like real thing. Feelings are real.
Okay, we good.
Where they are normally strong in midfield, they've been weak today, and this lad's going to pay the price for that. He's the one replaced.
Who as well? So hey, bro, do you know who Reiskam is?
A bit of coal into the engine in the engine room, I think.
Yeah, it just seemed to lack legs, and as a result, the opposition were able to gain ground and dominate in the middle of the park, and that's been decisive.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
No. Oh.
What? Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Good pass. Getting it forward.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty weird. Nah, I was gonna ask you, bro. Do you know Face Banks by any chance?
This looks
okay,
dangerous.
So one of my videos, I actually met him.
Here goes the cross. That's not a good cross at all.
And Reiskam for and Elisa Violet.
Lucas.
Yeah, I actually went to the pop-up shop in Cali. Yeah.
And they cut it out.
Dude, I went to that thing. It was pretty cool.
Javier Mascherano.
I actually
Barcelona
like got clothing
from
and
the
stuff
referee's interpretation
from
of that.
You know that
play
they're selling that thing on eBay? Like it was worth like
Messi
$80 and people are saying it like for $100 or something.
Messi! He's done it again.
Start here first. We won. No, we haven't won. Does it look cool though? I may need a thumbnail for
this. Leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Oh, okay. That's weird. Okay,
so
that's
away
good.
We go at one all.
Well, by the comments, whenever you live, you know that you have like a comment area or something on YouTube.
Now they've got a chance
Damn.
In this
okay,
part of the pitch.
Okay. No.
Let's go. For Barcelona. And here comes the counter-attack. Umtiti, he's kept it out.
Okay, we've got a
on
corner
the front
kick, guys.
Now they've got
yeah.
the corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Fresh gone back to
yeah, bro,
that
don't
earlier
worry.
Incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
What game?
He's got his fist to it. Keeps it going. Put them in front.
Oh.
Well, Ali's come.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to a lot of different stuff.
Well,
like
know,
for my YouTube
you
channel in order to like get views and stuff.
Because
for the shot.
I've been trying.
I don't know
what people are into these days.
Right
I was seeing a video on PewDiePie regarding how
PK
to actually grow on YouTube, and he said like an actual statement regarding like, oh, don't try something different or try a lot of stuff, because you know whenever you try like Call of Duty videos, who's the one who actually has a lot of Call of Duty videos and like everybody watches? The Face members. Like either Face members or some.
Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on
yes.
the pitch.
I know what you're talking about.
In quickly.
I'm going to try
good,
to.
This move.
I can play
wonderful
it.
Chance. Credit for taking on the shot.
But well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Okay. I'll try to, because one of my friends told me, oh, like, hey, bro, you should stop playing some FIFA. I'm like, I don't know. I'm not even good at FIFA.
Wow.
And lately, I've been terrible at freaking Call of Duty.
From Barcelona.
Nah.
He points to the spot. Penalty. Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off, the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face. But he'll take that yellow.
I thought it was actually going to go in. I didn't know how you actually did that. Because me, myself, I don't know how to throw penalties. Oh, Valenzuela. I was actually so stupid. I thought it was like my first name and last name. So I just put it and it became my game tag.
It's Mascherano getting well forward.
No. A lot of people get confused by that. No, that's just my last name. That's a Mexican last name. No, not Venezuela. Valenzuela.
We can't put them in front.
What? 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 The goalkeeper didn't even freaking move. I could have stopped that. What the? I'm
Sean
Friendly, so I'm not going to cuss, but... What? I'm gonna turn my mic off for a little bit. Give me a moment.
Sergio Roberto.
We good now.
Strong challenge. Now Motta. Angel Di Maria. Well, this attack.
Let's go.
Been a menace to it.
No.
And that will be a goal kick.
Yeah. Damn. Okay. You good now? Let's go.
We've got 10 minutes.
I actually got it.
It's offside.
Oh, well, as a striker, you expect to get the benefit there, but he didn't.
What happened? Offside? Oh, okay. I see it now. Oh, okay. I thought it was me outside. I was like, how was I outside?
Sergio Roberto.
Let's go. Yeah.
Now Messi.
Come on.
On the attack. And the cross is in.
Currently right now.
What?
What?
No.
Why did I do that?
Brave goalkeeping. He didn't shoot the challenge, did he?
Wait, currently right now, one person. Yeah.
Well, the atmosphere is improving now. Now the home team need to improve.
Yes.
Well,
it doesn't go to the video views. I just have like
right
five more minutes right according time. To the game, to like 2 seconds. Like,
the finishing touch.
Damn. I need to fix this. We need that goal now. Come on, Messi, you can do this. I believe in you.
Messi takes it forward. To level it up now. Lionel Messi!
What?
They could have been level.
What?
Alan, they
How was
level.
Not that a goal? How was not that?
Fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Nah, I ain't gonna let you.
Live at Kozawa. Strong challenge.
Why did I pass it back to
you? Just seen the ball there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd.
It ain't going.
Enough time for
that ain't going to happen.
Get an equalizer, maybe even
come
a
on,
winner
come
here.
On. We got it. We're the Mexican Barcelona now. What?
Not a turnover in play with that interception.
Yeah. Okay. I don't even know what's that, but we're going to play. Yeah.
Victory for Paris
Saint-Germain
today.
Now, what we did? Did we lose? Or maybe we won?
Very hard defeat this.
I'm Paris. I won.
Well, I think
yay.
So, because on another day,
no, I'm not, guys. I just lost. I told you
up.
I was a terrible player. We didn't do so bad, though.
Here.
For like not playing for like a month or two weeks. I don't
He's
remember.
Had a very
really
good,
good
game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of
we,
energy,
at least
lots of quality.
We did one goal, so the honor's still there.
Along with plenty of chances.
Well, as for the star of the losing team, he was, of course, on the wrong end of the result. They do look at him for goals, and he didn't get anything today. A peripheral contribution,
hey
really,
guys,
no
so
more than that.
My homie over here told me to play Pro Cups. I don't see what's that. I don't even know how to play. I don't even know if it's the same thing as playing online. Let's investigate that. Let's see what's going on. Right.
Messi takes it forward. Oh, he's through. Messi!
Messi.
He's done it again.
What was that?
And pinched space for the shot. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
No, I thought that was going in.
We can put them in front. And a score now.
What division am I? Where is it? I'm division 7. Is that bad or good? I hope that's good. Okay guys, so my homie over here, I'm gonna get some water of horchata over here. Give me a few moments. I'm back, guys. Sorry for that. Let's go. They told me play pro clubs. Join a creator club with your friend and play online up to 11. Is it this? I don't even know if it's this. How did my homie tell me? Pro clubs. Think he meant this one. What is this? I don't even know how to do this. Trying to remember what he told me, but I don't know. We have a friend online? I'm sorry guys, I don't know what happened. We're gonna actually switch it up from this game to... I'm just going ahead and finish this one. I'm sorry for not being the best player, guys. And thank you for watching. Don't switch it up because I'm actually don't remember what this my homie told me that one that I was just playing online with to play. I think he either meant pro clubs, but I don't know. It just wants me to create like a player. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is switch it up from this game. You know which game I can play, and I know it's not the best. We can play 2K16. I'm not even the best player there, and I want to play that. No. I got some Dragon Ball. What game can we play in that everybody can relate to? Oh, I know. Let's teabag some people in Last of Us. if I can find a game, because it's never on the correct box. Let's see. And hey guys, remember, on Saturday we are going to have an adventure to the mountains. I'm going to record that, so be ready. Be ready, because it's going to be lit, boy. It's going to be lit.